What's up, guys? What is up? I am back, and this time I've washed my hair for the first time in like 2 years, and I'm ready to bring you back a video, and this time it's gonna be a bit of a different video. So today I was thinking of doing something a little bit different. I am going to put on some makeup, so do a very edgy, not do just what I can with makeup, and you know, sing at the same time.
Shut up. Like, shut up.
But the catch is that I will have no mirror, because I actually don't have a mirror, so I will have no mirror for this video. And yeah, I'm gonna try my best to my flatmate is so annoying. I'm gonna kind of try and do it in a way that I don't look at the camera like what I'm doing to see the end result. I'm just gonna focus on singing. But obviously, if I have to say something, I will look into the camera. So yeah, so I have to like sing at the same time that I put on makeup, that I don't have a mirror. So it's gonna be great fun and a waste. Today, I was also thinking of choosing an artist. Now, I didn't know what artist to pick, so I decided it'd be cool to do like a Billie Eilish type. So what I'm gonna, how this is gonna work is, ow, my foot. I will put forward an instrumental from like YouTube, sing to that song, wait for the next one. So like, it will be me singing nonstop until I finish my makeup. So
that's gonna be great fun.
Contact started small.
Oh, hello there!
So before I even start, I'm just gonna tell you what products I'm gonna use, because I'm not gonna do that while I'm singing. I'm not James Charles, don't wish to be, and I don't wanna get copyrighted, so my first product is this one. So this is Hydra, which is literally called Hydra. It just means it's for hydrating your skin. I mean, I can't be more obvious than this. But it's by a Spanish company called Frida Dorsch, and they're really good, so I use this to hydrate my skin. I will be using Max Factor's Miracle Touch, and I'm gonna be a warm almond color. How is this? I'm sorry, but I should be the inner part of the almond. But this is the makeup I will be using. The shade 45. I don't even know why I'm showing you my makeup like it's the coolest thing. It's like the worst makeup. I'll be using this bronzer, which is Gold Waves, and it's by Kiko Milano. So this Swear By It palette by NYX. It's got 40 colors. And this, I love. I love with all my life. That's what it looks like on the inside. It's very pretty. And as you can tell, which ones I've used the most. I will be using the sponge provided in the foundation, because we ain't no fancy queens. I will be using this brush for my bronzer, and for my eyeshadow, I use eyeshadow as blush. Yes, I don't have blush. I could buy it. And for the eyes, I'm just gonna be using this Primark brush set. I don't know when it was washed last. Don't we stand bacteria? I'll be using this mascara, which is Japanese and was given to me by my best friend who couldn't use it, so I don't know how old this is.
My name is Bill Wilkins and I'm 72 years old.
I don't know, I have this Primark eyeliner, but I don't feel like putting eyeliner without a mirror. We'll see how the look goes, yeah? But this is Primark. James Charles is shook.
Hi sisters!
And then, I have a lot of lip sets, so I'm gonna be using this highlighter, which my good one oh my god, my good one from Kiko like broke, so like my bronzer actually broke too, but it has some, doesn't have anything left in it. My highlighter actually broke in the toilet too, and this one broke as well. And then I'm gonna be using one of these lip colors. Now I have all these from NYX. Yes, I'm obsessed with NYX. While my laptop turns on, I just want to say to everybody, thank you so much. And you know, even though I only have 20 subscribers for now, That actually means a lot, and it means that there's 20 people out there who enjoy my content. I'm gonna put on the cream because it ain't gonna work. So let's go ahead with it. I don't know the lyrics, this is gonna be great. Why do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why are you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go? Come here.
Why are you running?
Why are you running?
Say, spit it out. What is it exactly? Your pain is the amount I'm cleaning you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about you. The things that are deadly. The way I'm drinking you down. Like I wanna drown. Like I wanna end me. And step on the glass. And step on your tongue. Oh, bury a friend. Try to wake up. Cannibal glass. Killing the sun. Bury a friend. I wanna end me. I wanna, what do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why are you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Listen!
Keep you in the dark. What had you expected? Me to make you my art and make you a star and get you connected. I'll meet you in the park. I'll be coming collected. But we knew right from the start that you fall apart, cause I'm too expected. It's not gonna be something that shouldn't be said out loud. Whoa. Calling security, keeping my head held down. Honestly, I thought that I would be dead by now. Bury the hatchet or bury your friend right now. For the day that I, oh, gotta sell my soul. Cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no. Then my limbs are frozen, my eyes won't close. And I can't say no, I can't say no. Step on the glass and step on your tongue. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal glass, I'm making. It's gonna be so hard to do the I part. Oh my god! This is gonna go so wrong. Da-da-da-da-da. White shirt, now red, my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping around like no one knows. Bruises on both my knees, for you don't say thank you, oh please. I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul so cynical. So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so buff guy. I'm the bad type, make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type, my sister's your dad type. I'm the bird guy. I can't even see where my eye is. Like, I don't even know where my eye is. I'm the bad guy. I get when you take control, even if you know that you don't know me. I Snowflake. Never understood. I never let you go. Five words you never say. I left alone like nothing's wrong for days. Has never felt so long. If three's a crowd and two is us, one slipped away. I just wanna make you feel okay. But all you do is walk the other way. There were reason we're not through. think I stare out my head nine times. We never made it there. I ate alone and sat for you 6 minutes away. But how am I supposed to make you feel okay? Story of my life. I can't tell you how much I wish I didn't want to stay. But I just kinda wish to again. Oh my god. I just kinda wish to again. I just kinda wish you oh my god, guys. What I do. About them. I must be missing something. They just keep doing nothing. Too intoxicated to be scared, and I'm better off without them. They're nothing but unstable, like this. Bring ashtrays to the table, and that's about the only thing they share. I'm in the second hand smoke, and I'm still just drinking can coke. To feel better. On designated drives home, only one who's not stoned. Don't give me a sanny, now or ever. Waking up at sundown, they're late to everybody. Nobody's ever sorry, no. Doing it, we ate enough to dance. Moaning as they come down, their pretty hearts are hurting, hurting. They're awfully bad at learning. Make the same mistakes, blame circumstance. I'm in the second and I'm still just drinking can coke. I don't need a sunny to feel better. On designated drives home, only one who's not sound. Don't get a sunny now or ever. must be missing something. It's gonna get on my teeth. They just keep doing nothing. Too intoxicated to be scared. I'm not gonna do the other part because it takes time. Trip over a knife, cause the damage. Okay, so this is just a mess. This is another mess. But other than that, it's not too bad. I mean, I look like a 5-year-old with some talent has drawn on my... Oh my god, I put so much pink. And then I put like no pink here. That was not successful. I look like a panda, just got beaten up. As a little like continuation, I am now going to take off my makeup and sing at the same time because I'm not done. Oh, hell no. Damage was done. This looks like a cool video of those like, no, I don't wanna be myself anymore.
Don't be that way. Fool apart twice a day. I just wish you could feel what you say. Show, never tell, but I know.
statistic. So much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, then you did. Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you to like it, but you could, you know. Just I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had a lot of fun doing it, so if you guys enjoyed it and you want more content like this, let me know. That's not my makeup routine. My makeup routine is actually worse. And also, what are you doing if you're not following this? If you're not following this, who are you? Yeah, if you guys have Instagram and you want to follow me along, that's my account. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you. Peace!